2nd. We celebrate Children's Book Day, Peanut Butter and Jelly Day, World Autism Day, Ferret Day. Children's Book Day. We all have our favorite books from childhood, ones that set the tone for our imagination, that bring back the memory of home when we remember them, and small comfort. The International Board on Books for Young People, IBBY, founded the Children's Book Day in 1967. IBBY works to promote children's books and authors and organize events in schools and libraries all over the world to get children reading. Ferret Day. Ferret Day is much maligned and misunderstood animal, widely believed to be a smelly, quarrelsome, amoral, biting beast. Ferret Day promotes the true virtues of this cute, cuddly critter and further the welfare of ferrets everywhere. Ferret Day seeks to celebrate this remarkable and resilient creature as well as raise awareness about the standard welfare, nutrition and care. Ferret Day provides a focus for ferret lovers to work together and share their passion, as well as educate the wider public about this fine, upstanding member of VSL family. Peanut Butter and Jelly Day. Peanut Butter and Jelly Day celebrates the most popular sandwich in America. Peanut butter was first invented by Aztecs, who grounded roasted peanuts into rich nutrition paste. One thing that made this protein and calorie-dense food is its resistance to going off and the ease with which it could be transported. Combine that with an amazing taste and texture, and it is no wonder that peanut butter is a world favorite. World Autism Day. World Autism Awareness Day was established on December 18, 2007 by the United Nations. Autism affects approximately 1 out of every 150 children around the world. It is a neural development disorder that affects their ability to socialize normally by impacting their abilities to utilize verbal and nonverbal communication. Since 2012, there have been a 30% increase in the amount of children being affected with autism, and World Autism Awareness Day helps to bring awareness to this growing health concern. If you like this video, please subscribe this channel.